The Osun State government has confirmed 3 new cases of coronavirus in the state. The Commissioner for Health there, Dr. Rafiu Isamotu, in a statement on Wednesday in Osogbo, said that the new cases were contacts of previously confirmed cases in the state. Isamotu added that the new cases had increased the active cases in the state to 7. The detection of the 3 cases brings to 7 the number of active COVID-19 cases in Osun as at May 13.